As you all know, though, ladies always bringing weird stuff home to clean or poke or pull on herself or whatever women do to stay sexy. She bought these home the other day, some earwax candlestick things. I told her I thought they was full of shit, and she done it, and it was absolutely, utterly disgusting. So I'm gonna do these and show y'all the earwax candlestick, whatever the hell this does. I reckon one good thing about it is it's kind of foolproof, dummy-proof, if you will. Supposedly you just light this bitch, get her caught on fire, and believe it or not, stick it in your ear hole. Look, the stuff my wife does to stay sexy. Women, us men appreciate you. I mean, y'all, you pull your hair out, always in there, you know, cleaning something up, putting some kind of smell pretties on. Who knew? Women. Y'all are plum damn geniuses. You can hear the ocean in here. Okay, so clearly have nothing to do whenever you just candle earwaxing yourself. Alright, I think that's as close as I'm gonna let it get to my ear hole without burning my damn ear. But yeah. Yeah, that's good enough for me. So now, next move is, I gotta put this in jar. Look at that right there. What's this hot? Alright. We're about to open her up, folks. See if it sucked anything out my ear hole or not. Holy shit. Hold on. Get out of town. Y'all, that is absolutely 110% utterly freaking disgusting. My God. That's freaking disgusting. Look at that. Look at that crap. That sucked that out of my ear hole. I actually literally can hear a little bit better. Wow. I never knew that the inside of my ears was that damn bad. Good God. Here we go again, baby. Round two, my left ear. Alrighty, the time has come once again. Pull this nasty thing out my ear and see how bad it is. It's amazing that stuff don't fall in your ear hole, but it didn't fall in mine or the ladies. But if y'all do it, please be careful. Don't burn your damn ear holes off. Stinks. Oh, look at that. Look already on the top of it. Look at that junk. That is nasty. Oh my God. Y'all, look at that. Look at that brown tube of... Look at that. That's earwax, babe. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that sucked that earwax out my ear. Look at that. It ain't no sense in that, folks. That is utterly disgusting. Yeah, look at that. That just come out of both sides of my head. I am physically lighter right now. It may not be but a few ounces, but technically, that sucked some poundage off the old body there. So, if you got enough earwax, this could, be a great way to lose a little weight, you know? God, that's disgusting. That's nasty. I gotta go show my wife this one. I love y'all. Y'all be cool. Stay classy. If you want to clean yourself up, go get your earwax candlesticks and try it out for yourself and see how disgusting your ears are. But please be careful. Don't catch yourself nor your house on fire. But I love y'all.